Hi guys, for this video for today is going to be where I make two piggy banks. I really like saving money, and although I'm not the best in it, I really like to save something for later. So I hope you enjoy.
You'll need two empty food jars, a permanent marker, paint brushes, different paint colors, and a white paint spray. I ended up giving the lids four different layers.